Yeah. Oh. Break them.
Not yet.
You can come to
smoke
bed.
In the chimney would be a dead giveaway to people live here.
Yeah.
It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Yeah, I would have tried to, like, make it in an oil drum or something. But I take it we're not in the best side of town, and probably no one would notice or care.
Gee, what's your job?
Hey! I was wondering if Ralph was R. Hey, buddy.
You doing okay?
He knows about R and I.
What does that mean?
What?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
Oh shit, I wrote this?
I don't know. I don't know.
Kara ends in R-A.
That is also a good point.
The little girl knew about R-A-9 and chose your name.
He also wrote on alive.
Reading his diary here.
How you doing, girl? Good? You
why
like how we...
Why did he ever love me?
Because he's a shitbird.
Why was he always so upset?
Because he's a shitbird.
He spent his early years huffing Jacob and then moved on to Jingle Jangle.
Shit, the hard stuff.
Maybe I did something wrong.
No, he's a
shitbird. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family.
I'll be your family, girl.
I just wanted him to love me.
Yeah. Engaging comfort.
Why can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right?
Oh! We're definitely gonna have to leave her at some point.
Will we be together forever?
Well, no, you'll die long before I do.
I like how forever was the only option there.
I mean, forever from her point of view, mortal.
Yeah. Engage, hug, subroutine.
Oh, this one wasn't pre-programmed. I had to figure it out.
I'm actually surprised you didn't have to, like, jangle the controller to hug this little girl. The
do
times,
a punch to hug the little girl.
The times when you don't have to do button controls are somehow more immersive than when you do.
Wipe away tears using the touchpad.
Yeah. Like, when I just pick up a glass and drink some orange juice, that's way more immersive than, like, press X to ready your arm at a 90-degree angle, shoot the controller forward to touch the juice.
Skin-to-skin contact is most important in formative years.
Oh, I thought there was other stuff to do in here. Oh, okay.
No, we just had to make the fire and make the bed.
And I checked in on Ralph and,
I feel like there was stairs.
There were, but I don't know if I could have gone up them. Family.
Familia.
Family. Oh no, my family.
You've engaged her Nos.
Shelta.
This is a fun little thing. Yeah, there was another thing. What is it? I need to know.
Stayed in the squat. Oh, it's just make promise, don't make promise. Oh, I could have done Dan's creepy dad chair.
Oh,
I chose
it.
To sleep next to Alice, but I could have watched Alice from chair.
Instead, I'll just keep my eyes open and lie on the ground all night.
All right, so about half stayed in the squat.
Hey, could you tell me what that percentage is right there for the creepy chair thing?
2%.
That's 2%.
2% of people are Dan.
Yeah, buddy.
An elite society.
The best of society. The chair creepers.
So interestingly, 57% of us got inside the squad, met Ralph, but then I guess got kicked out or something, because then it drops to 46. Let's see what else we got real quick.
It felt like most all of the options would have led to you're going to hang out with Ralph, but I guess you could have just walked away immediately and then like slept in a car instead.
I wonder if the cops are going to interrogate the supermarket man.
Yeah, I was concerned about going to the supermarket because I knew there'd be cameras there, but I figured it was better than going to the motel where there'd be cameras. And I had high hopes that maybe that dude was nice. This is that looks like a murder. So maybe Connor. Or maybe it's still me. I don't know who this is, but I'm just gonna do this until we get on.
Yeah, go ahead.
That's
Brendan.
Oh, you got wrecked.
Oh, buddy. Oh, you're in the trash pile.
Man, why'd somebody shoot me?
They left you for dead.
Well, guess what? I live, bitch.
They threw me in an android heap, I guess.
The chart says your shit's fucked up.
This is really hard to control.
Corrupted Mind Palace.
Okay.
That's my new
like
band.
The Sherlock Holmes thing?
Yeah. So your R2's probably janked now. All systems in low power mode?
Well, okay. Owie detected.
Whoops.
Oh, I don't have them.
You're gonna have peg legs.
Okay.
You're gonna be doing some crawling here.
The cops shot me, I guess.
Your arms? Other arm?
More head stuff?
Oh, yeah, I guess maybe there's more head stuff.
They're like right next to each other.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
Oh no, your audio has damage too.
I can't hear shit. I do look very Terminator.
Yeah.
Replace legs!
Hey guys, can I borrow some legs?
You're just like your dad!
Oh yeah!
I wonder how much my painting's worth.
Like 100 billion.
I mean, it's the first painting made by a robot.
That's
I wonder if this had to happen.
I'm going to assume the difference is whether you were blamed by Leo for...
I didn't fight
his death, or if you killed Leo.
Yeah.
But this feels like, yeah, you gotta be blamed for something. It's just, what were you blamed for? I would just pop off your peg leg.
Yeah.
This doesn't fix my ear.
No.
Is this my leg, or...?
No, this is a new leg.
It looks like it fit pretty well.
Okay.
I mean, I think they're all interchangeable.
Fetch compatible left leg. Okay, so here's another thing from the car video that I mentioned earlier.
Yeah.
Is when they were building her, at some point they like turn on a thing so that the flesh color is whatever.
Yeah.
So I was gonna say, oh, what is it gonna be weird that you have different colored parts? But I assume once they're plugged in, they would match the skin tone.
Yeah, I noticed that there are times when parts of the robots turn like grayish white. So I think that that's just by default what color all of them are.
Why didn't they make sure I was dead?
Because they're stupid.
And also, what's the deal with...
Oh, your heart's open. That's unfortunate.
That's my Ethereum phone. I mean, this is not the first time this has happened. Anything back here? Let's pretend it's a Metroidvania.
You can just press R2.
No, I kinda can't. It's not working very good.
Okay.
Yeah, I can see my heart through my back.
Yeah.
And presumably the guy that shot me could, too. And decided to not load that.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
Can I have your Ethereum, please?
Thank you. That you live long enough to give me a jump scare and tell me important plot points.
Maybe he's in like a constant purgatory where all he does is if he sees an android, he tells them to find Jericho.
It seems reasonable. Oh, look at all these hands.
It's just a hand hallway.
It's that scene from I think Labyrinth where all the hands are like pushing her down, and making mouths and shit.
Yeah.
This is a really bad way to dispose of androids. It's not ecologically friendly at all.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Not to mention, they cost $8,000, but you just throw them in a dump with working parts. I understand how, like, atmospheric this is, but, like, for Sirius?
Beta. You think David Cage saw that in-name thing from Toy Story 3, and then he was like,
that could work.
Yeah.
Well, my R2 is not working at all right now. I think you get to replace it.
Yeah. Well, there's a sign.
There's something.
Downtime, we should talk about Buddy Town.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's the amazing new up to four players, no clue brand social media.
It's new social media because that's what we need is more.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Now I can hear again.
There's not likes and dislikes or those five dumb emojis. There's, what was it? It was,
there's two positives, two negatives.
Yeah, there's two positives, two. There's, good vibes.
That's fun. Right?
Feels good.
Feels good and good vibes and you sent it to me.
Yeah. And then it is sucks bra and get fucked.
Yep, get fucked.
Oh, the sound's back. Guys.
Crown smears.
So that way, if your friends was like, oh hey, I just got married, like good vibes.
Good
feels
vibes.
Good.
Get
feels
good.
And that time
eventually
you can use
fucked.
That ironically.
Yeah. Or, I mean, it can be a dating site, too, because you could be like, here's my selfie. So it's like, get fucked. And that
by me.
Yeah.
I was designed to serve you.
This is creepy.
What can I do for you?
Give me your eye. My program has to take give me your pee, Rosa. So I wonder if that will, if the eyes also change color to the crop thing.
They didn't say that I had a blue iris.
Oh, okay. It'd be way cooler if your eye was a different color, like Thor's was.
Yeah. Blue. Well, kinda.
It's blue.
Huh, okay. So, just need the Therium gen?
No, I can see a little better.
That's good. Your R2's blue.
Yeah. Over there? No, is that where you were?
Oh, there's a thing over there.
Now we've got some Middle Eastern struggle music.
I want to check out Crawley over here. What are you doing, Crawley? You got a Therium pump that regulator for him, Crawley?
Does he look like he has a Therium pump?
Yes. Mm. This android hell.
Are you in robot hell? Where's the robot devil singing songs?
We might find him.
The heads of the Beastie Boys in those jars.
Yeah.
The Wii 900.
I gotta remove my own heart. Seems like I'd need a friend for this.
Yeah.
So far, I've been a pretty cool guy.
Alright, hit the slopes, bruh!
Alright, I'm gonna grind some gnarly powder.
It's mostly mud, but...
Here's my designated slope climbing spot, I guess. Over here. Right.
Yeah, it looks like there.
The distant future. The distant future.
It is the distant future. The year 2000.
We are robots.